Greetings, young Portal Master. Your adventure now takes an unexpected twist to the pirate seas. Help the swashbuckling Jess LeGrand rescue her people from the loathsome Captain Dreadbeard and his vicious sea dog pirates. Adventure awaits. Set sail to Plunder Island.
Thank you for coming with me. These pirates have invaded our town and they're making everyone play their stupid card game. But they cheat. And when you lose, they take you prisoner. They've captured everyone, even my father. Please, I know Skylanders are truly great warriors. I'm sure you can defeat these pirates and save our town. I just hope we're not too late.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
This landlubber? But I's a Spartan type, I is. Tell you what, if you can beat me at pirate cards, I'll let the landlubber go and leave this town. Just try to match the cards before time runs out. But be warned, I've never lost with me anchor deck. Swords! Schooner! Map! Map! Swords! Swords! Schooner! Schooner! Arr! Up the plank, ye yellow-bellied landlubber! Me reputation is ruined!
Thank you. I've never really been good at cards. I tried to get rid of these rotten pirates, but I ended up in here. Maybe you can rescue Mayor LeGrand. He's been held captive in the mayor's estate at the top of the hill.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
For the mayor, have ye? Me crew and I are the best at cards, but ye can try your luck if ye wish. If I win, ye have to stay in this cage forever. And if ye win, well, That ain't gonna happen. No one can beat me, Cannon Dick! Map! Hat! Cannon! Wild card! Map! Map! Hat! Hat! Blackbeard! Blackbeard! You must have been cheating! Wish I thought of that. No matter. I got what I came for. So long, lover!
Oh, thank you for saving me. I've been in that cage for days. But that's not the worst of it. Those nasty pirates have stolen all our town treasure. They're gonna load it onto their ship and take it to their island fortress. You must stop them. First, you've gotta get past that pirate guarding the drawbridge.
It be too late, matey. We be making off with the treasure. But fair is fair. If you can beat me, pirate curse dick, I'll allow ye to pass.
Hat! Two-beard! 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 Hat! Hat! Pirate curse! Ghost ship! Ghost ship! Ghost ship! Compass! Booty! 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 Pirate curse! Pirate curse! Compass! Compass!
Arr! Hoist the black flag. I'm setting sail.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Your doom be at hand, you salty swab. No one gets past this gate unless he can beat me mermaid dick. Blackbeard. Pirate curse. No beard. Peekaboo. Ghost ship. Swords! Schooner! Pirate curse! Blackbeard! Blackbeard! Ghost ship! Peekaboo! Ghost ship! Ghost ship! Wild card! Swords! Peekaboo! Peekaboo! Schooner! Schooner! No beard! No beard!
Gangway, you scurvy infested blowfish!
He will never get to Captain Dreadbeard. Never, says I. Well, unless you get past me lookout deck, then I'll let you go. Two beard. Compass. Map. Schooner. Pirate curse. Two-beard. 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 Swords. Swords. Compass. Compass. Peekaboo. Map. 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 Booty. She-beard. Pirate curse. She-beard. 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 Booty. Booty. Schooner. Schooner. Pirate curse. Pirate curse. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. You'll meet the rope's end for that, ye scallywag. You want me to leave, eh? Har har! Well, I have been aching to play me a good card game. If ye can beat me at pirate cards, I'll leave ye be. But I have the best deck of all, me skull deck. Map! Pirate curse. Booty. Cannon. No beard. Two beard. Pirate curse. Map. 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 Hat. Schooner. Cannon. Cannon. Peekaboo, wild card. Hat. Swords. 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 No beard. Two beard. Two beard. Two beard. No beard. No beard. Schooner. Hat. Schooner. Schooner. Hat. Hat. Booty! Booty! Shiver me whiskers! I said I'd leave if you beat me, but I didn't say I'd leave empty-handed! Not only did I steal all the town's treasure, but I got a special prize from the mayor to boot! Har har har!
Captured? Oh no! Those pirates are a dangerous lot! We must save her! Where could those pirates have taken her?
They hide out at Plunder Island. I'll take you there. The new cannons are installed and ready to shoot some pirate booty. Let's get moving. There it is! Plunder Island, dead ahead. We'll have to keep moving to avoid cannon fire from the main fortress. Move the ship left or right, and all the way forward for full speed ahead. I'll man the side guns. Press the action button when you want me to fire. Once all the towers and ships are destroyed, we can dock at that pier. Then we'll invade the main fortress.
Once, your horns waggle, but now your toughest challenge lies dead ahead. If you want her back, you'll need to beat me poop deck. Pirate curse, wild card. Sand of Time. Compass. Peekaboo. Schooner. Remove curse. Peekaboo. 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 Map! Swords! Swords! Compass! Compass! Ye sand of time! Ye sand of time! Cannon! cannon! Schooner! Remove curse! Hat! Hat! She-beard! She-beard! Wild card! Remove curse! All right, you're a legend indeed. Take the last, but you haven't heard the last of Captain Dreadbeard!
I just knew it! You are amazing! Our town is grateful to you, and so am I.